You already know what time it is. You've been asking for this every single day! The NHL Career Highlights is here. This week, every single day, each day, there's going to be an NHL Career Highlights from Connor McDavid, Sidney, and the others, and more that you guys want me to react to. Just for today, because I only saw Connor McDavid as my first. We're going to react to one video today because I'm very busy today.
Boy, if you don't...
But if I'm not busy tomorrow, we'll react to two NHL career highlights. You guys put in the comments which ones you want to see because it's going to be lit. I don't think I'm ready to handle this much sauce. This week's going to be wild, bro. Yo, let's get this video started in 3, 2, 1... And go, Connor McDavid, NHL career highlights begins now. You ain't ready for this, guys. I'm not ready for this. You guys have been saying career highlights, career highlights, career highlights. After the one I watched last week, we are officially doing it this whole week, man. This is really, it's crazy. Oh, they even got my song, bro. They got my song, bro. I actually have this on my phone. Connor McDavid, baby! But this time it's Career Highlights Edition, so it's gonna be hot. Yo, come on, bro. We just started. Relax. Oh, one more! Woo! Oh, yo! Yo, that was too fast! Bro, what? How? Bro, we just started! It's like the last video! Okay, bro. So how many of these moves are broke? Connor, bro. What the heck, bro?
McDavid hangs onto it. Right out in front. What a pass. What a goal.
Yo, you know what? This video. He passed that! I can't say that word. Yo! Yo, I'm so confused. Yo, bro. He's so. Oh my gosh, bro. Yo, he got around and passed it out to. He got the goal, man. This guy's gonna be wild. This is gonna be wild, yo. Get ready. Boom! Spin that boy around. Put up on the circle. Boom. Mm-mm. This guy's nasty. Too nasty. And I've never seen any these highlights. So we are about to go crazy. Legendary status in the building. Oh. Dang. Oh my gosh. Bro, he's going through them like it's nothing. He's just slicing through these guys. If you guys are enjoying the country right now, you better smash that like button, bro. I'm going to go crazy. Oh my gosh. Oh my god! Oh my goodness gracious me, my boy's in the. That cross was nasty. That cross was nasty. He crossed in the heart of his soul, and he still scored, my boy. He said, That's money. That's actually money. That's actually money. Oh, he said, throw that boy up. Oh, there we go. Oh, yo, dude, he's so. Oh my. Yo, man, he's so fast. He's like Sonic the Hedgehog on ice, bro. What the heck, man? Boom, let's go. Between his legs, too. Disrespectful. But he said, I don't care. Boy, he's quick. Oh, yeah, put that board to sleep. Yeah, put that board to sleep. Yeah, put that board to sleep. Oh, yeah, you did. Jeez, my boy said, look, once, look up. The program is able to even. These NHL hockey players have. Between the legs of the guy who passed him. Yo, my mind just. My mind flipped around for a minute. What did he jump? How did he even do that? No! No, you don't do that, bro. How do you even do that? You guys were, man, I missed out on big, oh, God. He's so fast, bro, like, you don't know, like, you're like, he's so fast. He's so fast, like, bro, what are you supposed to do? Look at this. He taunted on you, bro. He crossed him up, and he didn't even have to. Okay. Look how fast he is, bro. One, two, boom. And he's a sniper. Sniper Nation in the building. Where my boy at? All the snipers stand up. You already know what time it is. Crazy. Insanity. Oh my gosh. This guy is so fast. Like, I don't like his speed. The other guy we watched, Justin, was just handles. But this dude's just speed. It's ridiculous. Like, don't get me wrong. Mcdavid's got handles, but my boy's just like, look at that. He's so fast with it. He's so fast. Like, you can't even let, my boy's like, but they was like, I'm just having a parade right here. It's Party Nation right here. Oh my gosh.
Kane, spinorama, scores!
Yo, Patrick Kane's gonna make me cry. I'm not trying to watch Patrick Kane today. We're watching that later on. Sometime this week we'll watch Patrick, maybe tomorrow. I don't think I'm ready for Patrick Kane, because that guy is just ridiculous. But either way, my boy. Oh my gosh, bro. Let me move my face a little bit. There we go. Connor Mcdavid is stupid fast. He's the fastest guy in the league, according to people who told me in the comments. But dang, he's so fast. That's what's like throwing my mind off, bro. Like, some of the moves are like so fast. Like, you're like, what did he just do? Like that spin around between the leg, spin around again move. I don't even understand how that's even what. With a hockey stick, man, I think it's, I don't get it, man. I get NBA players using their hands, but that's hockey stick, bro. That's different. That's so different. I don't know what to say, man. That was so fast, bro. Like, whoa. Whoa. That was ridiculous. All right. Hope you guys enjoyed today. I can talk. Hope you guys enjoyed today's Connor Mcdavid career highlights. This is the first highlights, career highlights we're watching today. I will do another video, but I got to get set for a tournament for a game tonight. So yeah, and I also gotta go to what's it called, I have somewhere to go later on at 5 o'clock, and it's almost 4, and I gotta ask you, it's a distance drive. So anyway, I hope you guys have a fantastic day. If you guys got some players you want me to react to, you better put some in the comments though, because I actually, Patrick Kane, we know, Sydney, we got my boy, we reacted to the other boy yes on Saturday, and there's a bunch of, I know there's a lot of other hockey players I've not seen. It could be old hockey players, any hockey players you want to see. Tell me in the comments and I'll watch them, because yo, it's this week is all career highlights week, so you better be ready, bro. So thank you for watching. If you're new to the channel, subscribe, and I'll talk to all you guys tomorrow. Peace out. Yeah.